right before our 12-hour night training.
Let's go.